made in Yorkshire, and I end up here. Mind you, it's a grand spot to get a bit of peace. Here I sit, out in all weathers. You wouldn't think it had been such an hard winter. I might feel strong as ever, but I'm beginning to creak and the scrap heap beckons. What's a weight off? Mind you, if it weren't for punters like him, I wouldn't have a job. But there's no future in old folk. He's on his way out, just like me. I remember when people used to sit and take the time, back in the old days. When I was just a bench before I were trendily rechristened street furniture. The old folk are dwindling. The youngsters don't use me. It won't be long before council twig they don't need an old codger like me anymore, and then what? Have a tell at bonfire. Wouldn't you think someone would just want to come out here and sit and just look at all this? Fresh air, anyone? No? No takers. Thought not. All too busy in their air-conditioned offices and artificially fragrant studio flats. These days the young'uns haven't time to sit and look at the view like folk used to. It's all lifestyle shopping now. Oh, charming. That's all I need. A wet leg. Mind you, what can I expect? I'm a sitting target for every incontinent mutton pigeon in the vicinity. They don't realise I'm historically significant. I might not look it, but I'm an important part of Liverpool's heritage. See, two lads used to meet up here. They were only bairns and they went to different schools, so they used to meet up in town. That were here. Me. I were their meeting place. When they got a bit older, them lads shook the world. Here one of them, John, he's dead now. Shot in America. Poor little bugger. Other of them were up road at Cathedral a bit back. I thought he just did pop songs, but he'd written an oratorio, no less. There he was with full Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra. He slipped out and came here afterwards for a bit of peace. He'd changed a bit from stringy little lad with wonky tie, but had no Paul anywhere. I doubt if I'll ever see him again, mindst. Glory days, long gone. It's not like I can do much else. I'm not what you call versatile. I can't retrain or really be recycled. I need proper employment for the council to keep me. I need to be used. Something to sit on. It looks bleak. One day soon they'll uproot me and take me away. Everything old's been chucked out and replaced for this city of culture malarkey, from pavements to buildings. And if a new culture meant new and shiny over old and interesting, but there it is. What chance have we got? Look at him, poor devil. Half his slats have gone. Ooh, that fair winded me. It would be a bench. You can't help wondering when you get to my age. What will the end be like? Will it be quick? I'd hate to linger on that bonfire. Going up in smoke. All me years. All me memories. Just a temporary smudge on the sky.
Webcam doesn't do you much justice. It's true. We should buy this bench off the council. Yeah, because we can have it in the back garden and tell our grandchildren how we first met.
Give me a chance, can we start going out for a bit first?
Yeah, of course, but so long as we meet here so I can make my shockingly unexpected proposal.
You mad romantic.
Well, bless me. Who'd have thought? Just when I thought I'd got to the end, another chapter opens up. Good luck, Burns. You know where to find me.